with this application, we are trying to be more efficient and to be less time consuming in performing this type of imaging.
We aim to address three different use cases. In the first one, the robot moved the probe on the patient abdomen, and our computer vision system detect the aorta and extract the measurement of its diameter. Then we move on the neck of the patient, and we are able to detect the carotid and the jugular to extract some the profile of the velocity of the blood. Finally, we move on the leg of the patient, and our system is able to perform the compression ultrasound maneuver for detect sign of deep vein thrombosis.
Our system builds on a tight combination of robotics and artificial intelligence. The robot handles the probe, the ultrasound probe, and applies controlled forces on the patients.
KUKA LBR represents our best showcase for our application and for our group of research.
And this screening can be delivered also in telemedicine. And this is very interesting because nowadays there are no screening in public health in Europe.